Henry, it's time for dinner.
Okay, Mom.
Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom.
So, kids, are you ready for your first day of school tomorrow?
Yeah, Sarah and I are in the same class together. It's gonna be so much fun.
No, not only have we just moved here, but I haven't even ever gone to school before. How do I know what it's gonna be like?
Do I really have to go?
Yes, Henry. Trust me, kindergarten will be fun.
But all of my friends are in Gumville. Why did we have to leave?
Henry, as sad as it was to move, your dad and I believe that moving to Sweet Town was best. You know, Mary and Joseph's lives had to change when Jesus was born. They had to go all the way from Nazareth to Bethlehem. And after he was born, they had to go to Egypt.
But weren't they sad about leaving?
Yes, but they had faith that God would use it to help his kingdom by bringing Jesus into the world.
Whoa! I didn't know that God uses changes to help us.
Now, are you ready for school tomorrow?
Yeah, I guess so.
The next day, Henry went through a lot of changes. He rode the bus for the first time and met Kyle. The boys were also in the same class together. Just like Henry, Kyle also liked soccer. The two became best friends and even lived right next to each other. A couple of weeks later, Henry invited Kyle to come to church with his family, and they all lived happily ever after.
Let's pray. Dear Jesus, please help us to remember that when big changes happen, you will use them to help us. Amen. Goodbye, Prince of Peace.